It's the easiest way to color with Posca markers. Step one, lightly sketch a design. Next, you're gonna lightly color your entire design with your medium color. Then, after the paint dries, you can go back over your drawing and color in all the shadows. Then, we're gonna take a black marker and outline our entire drawing, just like so.